spawns all of a sudden. See how quickly this game can just get out of hand? Contra God just be like, alright Jeremy, we gave you enough practice. Olympic dive number 4. 8 out of 10. Oh, it was Kevin. Okay. It was Kevin. Yeah, I know Kevin. I have yet to see Britt in chat. In Tommy's stream. Be nice to actually talk to Britt. Got to chat with Sevi last week. Sevi was on last week. I just so happened to catch him. Then I caught David Price earlier this week. That might be a false clock. Crap. Oh, nice. Jelly. Mash is working out. Mash is working out. Let's do this. Let's go. Let's go. Almost. That was one bullet off. Alright. No! Wait, I'm glad it did that. I got a good match on that. Yo, I love Britt. Britt and me ever become buddies, I will act just like Tommy too. Just because that's how I am. Oh, what up, Mike? Good, bro. came like stupid late on that mash. Nope, didn't get it. That's fine. Oh, it's still a four rounder. But I still save time. Let's go. Oh, nice. Yo, how are you liking Russ? Because I told you, you need to play Russ, because I think you would like it. Russ is just like 7 days to die minus the zombies. So toxic, but so good. Yeah, my friend Dave, who's my Davis guest on here, he started playing it when it came out. And they did like a roleplay type of server. But he had different factions and junk. And it was hilarious. It was hilarious. Because Dave, since he's roleplaying, he doesn't use his normal voice. He uses his 7-Eleven voice, as you were saying. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Good spawn. Might be a glide. Nope, but we saved tons of time. Let's go. I might focus now, guys. I might focus, so if I ignore chat for a little bit, forgive me. Woo! I thought he was gonna... Oh, it's a good thing I did what I did. I'm gonna play it safe. Let's go. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Boom! Let's go! Let's freaking go. Not a good global timer, but I don't give a crap. Gonna have to wait. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Let's go. Lag might get my butt, but that's fine. Oh! But that was a good death. That was a good death. That was a good death. I didn't exactly make it in time. I didn't exactly make it in time, but that's fine. I can take that death. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's freaking go. This is gonna be a glide split too. Let's freaking go. No! That was such a troll spawn! But that's alright, we still got PB. It's not gonna be a faster time than I think, but that's fine. Wow, this game said, excuse me, Jeremy. Boom. I'll take that. I will take that. Gotta get Sigourney. See, this is my that's Gunslinger in the chat, YG. That's my buddy from college. His name is Mike. I call him Magic Mike because when he comes in like this and brings the magic, stuff happens. Wow. And I can still improve. Because I can improve an energy zone, and I took a death in hangar, and I took a death in an alien lair. So. Yes. 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 Thank you, Mike. Now with that, I'm going to give my arm a rest. This will be turned in tonight on speedrun.com. Matter of fact, let me